Doctors at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute are taking personalized cancer care to the next level. They're working to develop custom-made vaccines for kidney cancer. Vaccines that are as unique as each individual patient and each individual tumor. When it comes to treating kidney cancer, historically, once the tumor's surgically removed, there's not much doctors have been able to do.
There used to be really no other options other than watch and wait and really keep a close eye on patients.
But statistically, up to half of those patients could eventually relapse. So doctors at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute, including Dr. David Braun, are working to develop what's called a neoantigen vaccine for kidney cancer. After doctors surgically remove the kidney cancer tumor, the team will work to develop a custom vaccine, tailor-made to that unique tumor. The plan is to administer the vaccine along with other immunotherapies. Existing immunotherapies cut the brakes and then jumpstart the immune system, but they're not always targeted enough to attack a specific cancer, and sometimes they attack cells they shouldn't, leading to toxic side effects.
Really, the hope with a vaccine like this is to not just cut the brakes, but really steer the immune system to attack the cancer specifically.
Dr. Braun says it takes a village to develop a vaccine. This clinical trial includes a collaboration with the Broad Institute of MIT and Harvard, where scientists use next-generation sequencing technologies and design machine-based approaches to help target the vaccine.
It's really a rare circumstance where you can have this breadth and depth of expertise.
If these efforts are successful, the potential impact could go beyond kidney cancer patients.
Our hope is if we can figure out how to have immune therapy work effectively in this tumor type, we'll learn lessons that will be more broadly applicable to other types of cancer as well.
Patients will be tracked for years because a big part of this trial is to look at the long-term survival rates of kidney cancer patients. For Dana-Farber Cancer Institute, I'm Victoria Warren.